Bowler. That would be my theme song to come out to, especially here at Xtreme Cornhole, Towne Mall, and E-Town. There's Brandon Young right there. And just some great creative holes. Everybody can play. Different skill levels, right?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, we have young kids, 3 years old. We have kids' bags where you can get up close. Mm-hmm. And then we've had pros playing here, yeah, as well. So everybody has fun with it.
So this is the 27 feet to the front of the board is this line right here. And then, of course, you can play up a little bit if you want.
Yeah, we've got recreational tees as well.
We're just making a little
extra challenge.
Yeah. So you go, Brandon. See what
All right,
got here.
Let me give it a go.
Hole number one. And the obstacles are fun on the here Xtreme Cornhole. I'm going to go for hole number two here. You got a water hazard there. And then, of course, it's a short base.
Oh, nice. That's a tough one.
Nice. He said that was a tough hole. That's not even a tough hole. Wait, go ahead. You toss right there. And oh, look at you. And what the response of folks that, you know, just traveling down the mall here and said, hey, let's go play some cornhole, Xtreme Cornhole. What's the minimum response?
Oh, yeah. I mean, I think they're surprised at how much fun they can have playing it. You know, it looks cool, but when they actually play it, I think they're really surprised at how much fun they have.
See what we got here again on hole number two. Did I do two in a row?
Oh,
very close.
Nice.
All right, you go ahead. Candace Sterling. Feeling very confident on hole number two here. Oh, that was pretty short. Okay, Brandon, you go. See what he's got. Oh!
Ooh.
There it is. Oh, it bounced it up.
That's a point.
That's hard to do when you want to bounce it up. Yeah.
It's a good try, though, Keith.
They both have some skills. I'm impressed.
It's a lot of fun.